based on field position, and the Bengals take advantage. Switch with the return man, not going to touch it. And a touchback. Let's get an injury update from Evan Washburn.
Well, guys, prior to that Tyler Boyd touchdown, we showed you T.J. Watt leaving the field, walking gingerly on that right leg. This is where we think he had that right leg affected. He headed to the bench, met with the head athletic trainer and team doctors. They were manipulating that knee and quad area. They have left him. He is now on the bench on his own. We'll see if he comes back out for this next series, but seems to just be shaken up at this point. We'll keep you updated.
Evan, he had a